peaceful protest. Now, on Wednesday night, five people were arrested during another protest at that very same location.